Here's the fifth degree Taylor polynomial for sine x, and discovering the pattern that we'll show in another video for the nth degree Taylor polynomial for any function. So here's the process from scratch for finding the fifth degree Taylor polynomial for sine x centered at x equals 0. Later on, of course, we're going to have the general formula, and you don't have to go through all these steps. So, here's what you do, as we did in another video. You lay out the f of x, first, second derivative, third derivative, fourth derivative, fifth derivative. Okay, all the way up to degree 5. And then you evaluate those at, in this case, x equals 0. Here. Okay. Then you lay out your polynomial of degree 5. That's this. Take the derivative. Take the second derivative. Third derivative. Fourth derivative. Fifth derivative. So you can see patterns emerging. See here, 4 factorial, 5 times 4 times 3. Here's a 5 factorial, and you can see this last one. That's 5 factorial. So that's not an accident that works that way. Okay, so then evaluate that polynomial. Here, first derivative at the point, 0. Second derivative at the point, third derivative, fourth, fifth. Then, match up those values to the derivative values of f of x at x equals 0. So, let's see if we can see them both on the same. Okay, so C0, that's this, has to match up with f of 0, which happens to be 0, sine of 0 is 0. So that implies C0 is 0. And all the other ones are like that. C1, that's this one. P prime has to match up with f prime. So that's 1, so C1 is 1. P double prime, which is 2C2, has to match up with f double prime is 0, which is 0. That implies 2C2 equals 0, implies C2 equals 0. P triple prime is 0 is 3 times 2 times C3, which is here. And that has to match up with f triple prime at 0, which is negative 1. That implies 3 times 2 times C3 equals negative 1. So 3 equals negative 1 over, and I put 3 factorial for a pattern reason that we'll see later. Then, similarly, the fourth derivative right here at P, that's this, has to match up with the fourth derivative at F at 0, which is this, implies this. Dividing over implies this, which is 0, but I kept the pattern there. And then the last one, the fifth derivative of the polynomial at 0 is this, and that has to match up to the fifth derivative of f at 0, which is 1. So all this equals 1. Dividing over, c5 equals 1 over 5 factorial. Therefore, plugging all those in, here's your original template for P5. Put in all the constants that they were, that's here. And then take out all the ones that were 0 and write it nice and neat like this. And then I wrote it with the pattern, so you can see the pattern there. And then I multiply it together to get this. Then, just see what's going on, and put that in the calculator. And you see here is the original sine function in the red here, sine function. And then our P5, if you graph that in Y2, it's the blue one here, it goes like this. It hugs it really, really good, and then it takes off. So it diverges real bad from here on, and from here on. But it's a pretty good fit around in here from, say, negative 3 approximately to positive 3. That's a pretty far distance there. It only fits it exactly right at this point. That's where we line up the two function values of the polynomial and the function. And it starts diverging immediately after that, but it, as you can see, it hugs it very close until it diverges off. And you can see that in the table. And of course, at 0 matches up perfectly. At point 2, this looks like it matches up perfectly, but I can tell you that there's a few more digits. If you went on a few more digits, they would diverge out there. But you can see it's very good. Even here it looks like it's right on, but it's not exactly right on. Just very, very close. Here you can see it's starting to diverge. Here, diverges. Starting to diverge worse as you go away. The 1.2, still very good, but diverging here. So it is gradually diverging, but it's a very good fit, and that's only P5. Imagine if you went to P infinity and turned this into a series. Think about what that would do.